Welcome back to Battling Your Plays XCOM 2. It's time to defend the adventure. We've got a strong team here. I think I will have our samurai move first if I could find her. Yeah, because she's not necessarily going to take a shot today, and she's also got some light cover bonuses, so let's move her forward. Let's find out where the problems are at. That's definitely a problem. That is immediately a problem, as well as a puppet. I think I've fought in this map before. All we need to do is position a sniper, or even just Peggy, to take two shots at that so we can go home. We should probably take care of this immediately. Let's see if we need to throw our daggers. I'm going to be a little I'm going to be a little careful with how we position our daggers. This is probably a good spot for our sniper.
Hang on.
And our grenadier, which probably doesn't matter at this point. Flash. Okay. I don't know how to position our defenders yet. I don't know where everybody is. Cassandra. Let's see what's in the middle. At least we have an angle on him. So a lot of chrysalids waiting for us. I'd prefer to use our daggers, if at all possible, but I don't think that's going to be possible. Geralt can use one of his running guns to move up here and start taking shots as well, and I think I'm going to do that. Do you have an angle from here? Oh yes, that's a good defensive position. I'm not even sure. Oh, chrysalids can definitely get there. Bear Pat, don't be silly.
Bit of exercise never killed anyone.
Well, it could, but you know we're not gonna let it kill you. Yeah, the charges in that running gun are gonna be extremely valuable, and so are the charges in our throw knives. Flump. That's bad. That's a bad start. What else do we have shots on? It's chrysalids and drones. They actually are kind of playing us here. Also, that's 288s with missed, so where goes that idea? And we missed again, which is also bad. Try not to panic, but maybe I'll panic.
Seems doable.
Nobody with guns in the area, so we should be fine doing this. We need the knives to close out earlier targets, I think. To put us in position to actually do something. Okay, this is getting annoying. Let's let our mag weapons decide for us. All the dodges ever. Those chrysalids are gonna be a fucking nightmare, aren't they? Please kill it, so we can shoot the other one. Thank you, finally. That is a total of 5 shots that have missed. We can actually go slash this, but it's not gonna put us in cover, so we're not gonna do that. We're instead gonna take this shot, because the numbers don't matter, and then our samurai is gonna finish that off with a little dagger action of her own. Unfortunately, this is not the Bladestorm samurai. And, oh, I thought for a second that we wouldn't need her, but apparently we will. This is okay, I guess. Take a shot. Let them walk to us. Normally I'd be a little more... a little more focused than just moving forward and getting our shots off. But I think we should run here.
Double time.
I think we should focus on positioning for now. Diva. Diva is super important. Unfortunately, with all the hard chargers coming towards us, I'm not sure if it's at all intelligent to do it the way I'm thinking of doing, which is rushing her forward. We gotta clear the way for her. Go rapid fire. Again. And now her combat rush is going to work for us. Yeah, give me those delicious and awkward pheromones. Barbu does not need to move too much. I'm gonna put her here. That's the safest place I can put her. And just Overwatch, I guess.
One more character.
Yeah, we got 10 characters. That is a lot. You're a ranger. I don't know where to put you. Probably here, since our assaults will probably be moving around, although that's of limited vision. Here might be okay. We can decide later on. I think I gave her Ahab. Still have daggers on her at least, even though they're floating off her ass. That's how tight it is. It's bouncing shit off. Elite Beastmaster could be a problem. It's just gonna take a shot, I think. Mark is much worse. But we've got Peggy to fuck this up for everybody. You're running? Oh, they're sending her to take the point, because half of them do want to just take the point. Sectoid Puppeteer is right up in front, and we're gonna punish them diggity-split. Nice shot. Why are we going to punish them? Maybe it'll kill the puppets. If it kills the puppets, I'll call it a win. Advent Psy-Op. That's what stabbings are for. Now, the Advent Alien Hunter drone? Also, that's what stabbings are for.
Puppet. Puppet want file grievance.
Well, they're just stumbling over themselves now. We should kill the puppeteer, see if it actually shuts down the puppets. Let's try to not waste shots on said puppets. Now I'm kind of happy that we positioned our other ranger over to the right. That's going to give us a lot of shots. We'll let Peggy take later shots, I think. We can also run and gun here and start taking ground. I feel like I might want to do that. Jesus, there's so many of you. And all of you are moving slowly. Where did you even get these corpses? Have you been collecting my dead? Well, they're all bald, at least. That's bad. This stack is bad. We need to see if killing the puppeteer actually works out. Yeah, running here doesn't seem like a bad idea. We have all the running guns we will ever fucking need. There's so many of them, Jesus! Kill the puppeteer, kill the puppeteer, kill the puppeteer, and the Advent Psy-Op has some salt. Oh god, no. A little close. Puppeteer's first. We need to find out if we can shut that shit right down. No. Puppeteer, please. No. Yes. Light that shit up. And now we're gonna do our dagger dance to see if that actually helps. Lord save me, I hope it helps. 88%? Throw dagger. You are exposed, so you're not in trouble. Does it kill the puppets? Please tell me it kills the puppets. It did not, in fact, kill the puppets. Concerns? Some of them very real.
X-ray neutralized.
Where can we have you dive? That cover. That's cover at least.
Okay.
Nope, don't do that to the codex. Nope, don't do that to the codex. Do you not have blue screens? You don't have blue screens. I kind of want to run here and shoot the codex. How much damage would we do to the codex? 11 to 13. This is okay. I know it's light cover, so we're going to give her some help. Also, we can do this. That's probably a better idea. We have other shots. Smack! Lie down, sir. Take a seat. We won't be needing your services today. We will, however, be requiring the services of our big old shotgun, so... spacebar. French gun bat shit. That is real unfortunate that nobody died. Do you have a grenade, sir? Do you have, like, a blue screen? Nope, I didn't give you blue screens. We ran out of blue screens at the town meeting. I also want to go over here and just bust this shit wide open. I feel like I have to. At least we're gonna get this. I wanna say we're gonna get it. Can we kill the Psy-Op? Yes. Absolutely fucking can. 103% chance to crit, so you're basically deaderino. Psy-Op could be a problem as it can result in a mind control and guaranteed damage on us. Get gutted, son. Okay. Next set of targets. At least light them up is available for us. And we'll probably take the rest of our shots in that Beastmaster. So let's kill one puppet, the one we can see. Okay. Maybe flashbanging them will kill them. I can't tell you if that's true or not, but, you know. 62% minus 15 is 47. I think it's exactly the right number for it, so... Unfortunately, we'll have to waste one shot.
Good to go!
To take two shots at the Beastmaster. One more.
Target still up.
Unfortunate, I think both missed.
Shot wide.
Yeah, both missed. Now we need to find an answer to this guy. Nope. Well, we'll just pop one of the puppets. Work from there. Bang. Jesus, that's loud. It actually kind of surprised me. Hurt my ears a little. Felt like they were popping. Okay. 11 to 13. Good flank. 50% chance that this will work out for us. I like them odds, but let's see if we need to live by those odds. Also, there's a robot. Let's not forget the robot. I will dagger you. Die, puppet, die. Donk. Well, it was a nice setup. What do we do with a problem called... What? Oh, traverse fire does work. It just doesn't work the way I think it will. Well, we gotta do it. We're gonna do it. We do it. 11 is unfortunate. We got 2-1 HP Codex CI popping about. I wish I had a grenade for that. Well, throw that knife. Get daggered. What else do we need to do? And who else has actions? Kinda want you to go forward. Just go here and trench gun the shit out of people. I might just do that.
That exercise never killed anyone.
Well, it could. Here is fine.
Alright.
And we're gonna get CCS'd, I think? Nope, we're just gonna get overwatched. Probably should have given him the control first anyway. Yeah, both of you get popped. Bye-bye. And we're gonna give him some old cover. With a gremlin heal as well as an aid protocol, which should basically keep him safe. Okay, I think I clicked the right thing there. Now we can go up here and start helping out.
I can handle that.
With our new big boy gun. Not you. That's the one we want to kill. Flash! Unfortunately, it didn't kill him. Oh, now I have to use run and gun. You're welcome. Nope, if we use run and gun, we're up with two actions, we can reload, and then we have another action, we can't do anything with it. So we're just gonna reload.
Okay. I think we're good.
What we can do is go over here, get sightlines on the Beastmaster. Maybe even throw a dagger at him, just to be sure. Depending on the numbers, 57, I don't like that. Kill it. Chuck! Dunk. Needed him absolutely positively fucking dead. And it's not gonna help. That one's not gonna help. Most of us, the ones with blue screen rounds, will one-shot that thing anyway, so poking it down with the stutter mag does not seem at all action efficient. Meanwhile, D.Va's gonna hide over here.
Up, okay?
I think she still has daggers. I think I gave her daggers. I'm pretty sure I gave her daggers. But I don't know. I don't pay attention. Jesus, that's a really solid house that is in our way. CCS, please. And you're down. 9 damage. 13 damage, thank
you. They would look at me with such fear in their eyes.
Because you do beautiful things like that. No, sir. You're not fucking with Geralt. And his 4 running guns. Oh, face off.
I'll go easy on you this time.
That was close.
It was close. Should we be pushing this hard? I'm gonna say no. Especially with the sectoid soldiers popping up. Should get behind some heavy cover. Start clearing the riffraff. Nope, we should break line of sight after picking up the item. Like, we're gonna pick this up and, like, run away.
Ever fight a witcher?
If at all possible. That is a nice clump of sectoids. Thank you, aid protocol, but we're not gonna have the protection of aid protocol for very long. CCS? Bang. We can't crit on overwatches and neither on CCS, so that's unfortunate. Definitely gonna get punched at least once by this puppet. Oh, don't. I'm surprised we still had ammo. Also, I think I set myself on fire. Oh god, we're so exposed. Funny. That's not funny. Now we can retreat. Why? Because we don't need to push right now. That's literally it. There's no additional thought. Because we can't take advantage of any ground that we gain. Because actually we can move the line of fire here, but there's still puppets floating around. So is it worth Geralt's life to, like, totally pick that up? Take it easy, you guys. Also, I think Geralt's in fire. Well, they missed, so I guess it's gonna be okay. Unless we get a reinforcement, so it's actually, like, unless we get reinforcements that give us aid protocol, I might not do this. Well, at least he's not on fire. Did he just say he was on fire? ride control totally out of position there, so we can start pinging from down. What are your shots? Nope, we don't need you to take those shots. Those are totally shots you don't need to take. This is yours. All yours, Mai. Die?
Die.
Sorry, Die. Well, I'm never gonna get into a relationship with twin sisters because I can't even tell the people I designed apart.
Target neutralized.
Not great. Are you on fire? Wait, Jerry, are you on fire? No, but you are Overwatch the fuck. Yeah, you're probably Overwatch the fuck. And we don't have support. As much as I want to grab them items, I would probably want to run him back. Might want to run you back too. Is there any heavy cover? Yeah, there's heavy cover here.
Does it now?
Yeah, I would have liked to want to take a shot at this guy. I would like an autoloader too. Nope. All right. We'll deal with this our way then. 6. Max damage because of Hannibal and its superior reserves. Reserve magazine giving us the bonus aim and bonus critical chance. Your turn. 28%. Probably can afford to move you up closer. Take the free reload. If we had confidence in this. I did it. All the Overwatchers, give me the items. Yeah. Wow, that wasn't worth it. Holy shit, I'm sorry.
Good thing I found it.
Ooh, yeah. You know what? This isn't that bad a location. This, like, hides us from a lot of line of sight. Yeah, let's do it.
I understand.
We're fine. Everyone else, though, I feel like we're about to have problems. Especially since that Archon is looking at us funny. I know you're bad at shooting, but you make me feel bad for you. You have daggers. As much as I want to run over there and stab this thing, I don't think that's going to work well in the long run. Might actually have to fight this out the old-fashioned way, honestly. Oh, not a fan of that. Nice. I think we have more shots. We definitely have more shots. Yes, 71%. Wish we had a stock.
Yeah, that didn't get it.
Yeah, that would have been glorious. That's okay, don't worry about it. That's just how life is sometimes. We are going to move you forward. And I'm tempted to...
Moving to Overwatch.
Not Overwatch, but I was tempted to... Let's move to the line of contact, by the way. Nope, stay here. Stay perfectly still, I think, is the one we want to do here. Yeah, I want to move up the line of engagement. And maybe even give you a poke. I mean, who knows? That gun is loud. I'm not using you anymore. Traverse fire is fine. Traverse fire gives us a reload, so I like it. I completely forgotten what I was saying.
Good to go, Zoom.
No, I didn't want to heal Geralt. I'm pretty sure he's going to be safe, but the Archon Symphony, bro, might have other ideas. And we have to pull him back to pick up those two fucking items. Don't hit him.
Damn it.
Geralt, live. Jerry, live. Jerry. I'm telling you to live. Yeah, that's nice. Very good. Very good thus far. Well, that guy's not going to shoot Jerry, I think. That guy's beside an explosive thing. Nice misses. I might be happier with them taking shots. Oh god, high ground. That's okay. I'd be happier with them taking misses than Overwatches. Overwatches concern me. Holy shit, they actually are kind of all failing. Does he have tac armor? I think he has tac armor. Yep, he's going for the end zone. Unfortunately, we didn't have ammo to give him the CCS and give us efficient con- No, don't do it. Oh no, should have given him the heals. Okay, that's fine. Now we're gonna give him 2 heals for luck. I think that's the way we want to do this. Reload. You reload as well. Healer.
I'm ready.
Healer mode activated.
Do you always do it while staring dreamily into the distance?
I'm sorry? Do what? Masturbate? No, I'm dreamily looking at pornography. That's what I do. 90%, so a guy in the back can take a shot.
go heal him.
Unfortunately, we didn't think that through, because if we moved her here and then tossed the dagger, we could have gotten this kill for free. But I guess.
It's killing
right.
time.
Wait a minute, there's an explosive device beside him, like this thing. That explodes, right? Geralt is gonna need some balls for what he's about to do. Does he have trench gun? No, two turns left. If he had trench gun, I would totally park him over here. Or somewhere here, at any rate. No. That's tempting, but let's see what we can actually do. The long stab is also tempting, but I don't know if that's smart. Because, oh, 0% chance to be revealed? That's kind of awesome. That's also not how that's supposed to work. So who wants to take the freebie shot? It's probably going to be Balkan.
We're green to go.
Yes, 87% looks great. Now, we can push forward. Absolutely, we can do three. We can move forward. Can you even move here and start squad sighting people? That's not a bad idea, since this is a flank as well.
Heading out.
Go, Peggy. Go, Peggy. Go, Peggy. 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 Now that's not a flank at all. He only indicated that it was kind of a flank. Let's see if we can kill this guy. Beautiful. One more, please. Peggy. Nice! 268 hitting. That's the kind of shit I want to see. The 60 is kind of in our favor, and having those miss kind of feels bad. Maybe we should advance. If we had any way of giving aid protocol, I probably would advance. Good thing we don't have an autodoc, or I'd be having a fit. Cover your ears! Yeah, that hurts a little.
Well?
Well, reload.
Great! Buckus Plateau, it worked!
Yeah, it's time to move.
Heading out!
We had heavy cover, I'd move. But we don't. If ifs and buts were candy and nuts, please. Yeah, that's fine. Take risks with him. Mm-hmm. Don't get overwatched. Holy shit, you can see me. Oh, fuck! I forgot about you. Oh no, I forgot about that guy. Well, time to minimize risk. By fucking running and killing everybody. 11, 16. Do we want the gunslinger dead or do we want the soldier dead? We want the sectoid dead. 5% chance to be revealed, suspicion modifier of 10. Keep Hana safe. 20. Christ.
Nice shot.
I know. I made it.
Running and gunning.
I know.
No problem, boss.
It's a little risky. I'm hoping to provoke the Archon into hassling us instead. Get shut down.
Suppressing fire on target.
Hunkering might be the better call here. As much as I want to ruin everybody's shit.
Heading out.
This just suddenly became about getting all the kills we need. Daggers, please. One more dagger, then we can do something else. Can also just shadow fall it, but it's 2 to 3 damage. It's a guaranteed hit, but it also won't guarantee a kill, which is bad. You're not the one I need. You're my ecstasy. You're not the one I need. Superior concealment is a dream. Yes, move here. What do I want you to do, Geralt? What do I want you to do? Because you're not going to kill that. Does this even have a... No, it doesn't. I don't know what to do. If we could move to a flank, I'd be like supremely pleased to try to make a shot. But as it stands... All we have is a shot at an advent commissar. And it's not even a good shot. We may as well bust this cover. No, that's not good. Right control, because that we might kill. Fuck your tree, I guess. All we need you to do is not die. So hunker down and start CCSing, you know, as if your life depended on it, because it most certainly does. We can't even see that guy, by the way. Gotta keep our spacing normal. Wish we could tell what armor we had. Zoom out, please. Can't see it from here. Nope, that's not the correct move. The correct move is just take a poke shot.
You never let that go.
Let Geralt live. Oh, we hit it. Please use your other super ability instead of punching Geralt. That'd be superb. Blazing pinions means Geralt probably lives. And that hunkering down was the correct call. Nice shot. It's almost time for it to go back.
Cover my flank!
Okie dokie. No! You guys suck at your jobs. You guys suck at your jobs. I'm very happy to say that you suck. Might walk over there and start daggering people. Where are you going? Stay still, sir. I have not given you permission to run. Squad side is gonna pay off for us and keep your head your armor. Honker, honker.
Never
find a witcher. Holy shit. I think we're gonna make it. I mean, if we don't, you know, stay still. Who's overwatched? Who's overwatched? Please tell me that Peggy is not... Not you. Not you. Not you. Jesus, not a lot of shots, huh? Okay. Let's look for Peggy. Peggy's gonna be our problem solver. Also you, apparently. Free reloads?
Back online.
No. You're not worth time of day. Peggy is, on the other hand, super safe and super sexy. Advent Commissar. That's the shot we want. Nice kill. Very nice kill. Now with the Overwatch down, we are free to move. Except for the other Overwatch. And... Do you want this kill? Who wants this kill? I'm not sure anyone wants this kill. Yeah, we can get the Gunslinger out of our minds. That's not cover. Is there any way we can walk you into cover while we're slashing? Because that would be neat. That is cover, however. So, there is a sectoid who is looking to fuck us up. We see the sectoid from here. No. If we move here, do we flank somebody? Yes. Move to flank.
Seems doable.
Let's also not forget our heals. Because we need it for the Witcher. Okay.
Give him a heal!
Priority kills. Who can shoot the riot control officer? And who can't move? You're probably better off shooting the riot control officer. If we can, we can dagger it. Please crit. I don't want to waste another shot on you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I haven't forgotten. We have to kill this guy. Take shots. Did it miss? Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did.
Miss.
Yeah, I know. Take that commissar out. I did not mean that. I actually thought you were gonna, you know...
Not too shabby.
Not get that kill, but you did. If we can just run over here and give him a shot, that would be lovely. Unfortunately, it's time to reveal ourselves. Oops! We didn't reveal ourselves, but it didn't work. I just need your Overwatch shut down, sir. No need to be a shit about this. I mean, I don't even need to do, you know. There we go. Just, why don't you take this stab? Beautiful! Beautiful job. Now we have eyes in the objective.
Venice 1-5, we have visual confirmation on the disruptor. Destroy it, and let's get the hell out of here before it's too late.
I will spend my last reno. It's not gonna matter if we two-shot it. It's not gonna kill it. Nice shot. I mean, we were at that point, we'd just be rolling for a repeater. And I'm not necessarily a fan of that idea. Where is our samurai? Samurai Pizza Cats, where are you? There we go. And goodbye, Advent Gunslinger. Now we're in position. Now we are the cap. Look at me, I am the captain now. Everyone is dead. I have slain them all, making me the leader. By definition.
Hostile terminated.
Now we'll just, you know, shoot the Archon a bunch of times. Cover your ears! Please be a hit.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, I know, right? Can we see it from here? I want to see. Yeah, we can see it from here.
Got it.
We can start taking shots at it. Bang. I hope somebody can poke it and run, because I don't want to have to wait for our lives to be over. Will it be yes or will it be sorry? You know what? I keep thinking we probably should have used what's-her-name first, because she's got the aim. But it seems to be working out anyway, so what do I know? This tree's probably going to explode. Me. Take that shot. 39. Not like it matters.
I will hit you.
Although it probably wouldn't have dodged. Yes. Everyone is on fucking point today.
X-ray neutralized.
Good job, you guys. We can go home now.
Booster on.
Now it's an Overwatch party. Alright. Explosions.
Enemies moving on our position.
That's fine. I think.
Okay. Commander, the situation just got worse.
I don't know how it
Resistance
worse.
Outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region.
Is there any way we can see that and also assault. Put ourselves in a safe position? Nope. I actually wish we put Hannah there, because I think Implacable is going to trigger on Hannah. That's okay. I need to find an angle. It's probably going to be Peggy's angle.
I'm ready.
No. Oh, here. That's good.
On your order.
Now, we don't need to have anybody stick around for that. We can even rapid fire it if we want to. But we don't, because it's 5 damage, has 5 health left. Also, we rolled for 12. Don't ask me how that shit
Target
works.
Destroyed. Excellent work, Menace.
Alright, everybody go home.
Jen, what's our status?
We're done
Whatever
here.
It was, destroying it seems to have lifted the disruption
Run home.
Field.
Run home. We don't need to be a hero. Just hang out here, just in case.
Tell me that you need
I heard
to
for a second. I heard that as for drop kicks, gaze, grace, and I'm like, huh? That's a weird one. Everybody go home. That was well done. Usually we get fucked in those missions, but this time, maybe this time we'll be lucky. Because nobody loves us. Let's run over here and try not to die. This mission is so comfortable, I'm going to go check my messages. See what happens. Okie dokie. For reinforcements, all I want for Christmas is not a robot. Because a robot will overwatch. No robots, just admin control, and we're that guy's T-posing. That guy's totally being an asshole. Guys, we had a 5? Is that a fiver? Is that some Power Rangers shit we got going on right there, right there? That's fine. I've got bad news for all of you. We're leaving. Like, now.
I understand.
Who else is out? No, we're fine. Even Peggy can make it. If Peggy can make it, everybody can make
Location
it.
Confirmed.
Everybody, come home. Come home.
I can handle that.
In you go.
I'm on
in
it.
You go.
I'm sorry.
Who else is out there? Diva? Diva, get back here.
Stick with me, and I'll
Vulcan
cover you.
And Moving Meryl. To position. I think only Meryl is out. There you go.
On the move.
Let's go home. Or, I mean, leave. By the way, the mission's not done. After we leave us, we immediately have to take on the black side. Because we're running out of time.
Excellent work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
That's gonna be a real nightmare.
Excellent work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
You forgot to kill the Power Rangers, and one of us got wounded. Badly. Geralt's not having a good day. The fact that the music has stopped does concern me somewhat, which also means this is probably going to be a long load, so I'm just going to let this sit. Oh, okay. Yes, I'm lying. So that mission went well, I think. I don't think we could have played that better, but daggers helped out a lot. Not that grenades wouldn't have helped out as well, because they're chrysalids, and we clumped up a lot, so we could have just bombed them. Results would have been the same. And I think I actually forgot to give somebody daggers. Some poor play with Geralt. But I really wanted the items, which turned out to be fucking nothing. Wow. It's fucking nothing. Imagine me making the rainbow with my hands. I'm actually surprised with the... Actually, I will owe a lot of our success to the fact that, like, two pods were puppets. Like, those pods were pointless. Those pods did nothing, except draw fire. Also, only one Archon's also nice. Fanfire. Fanfire is interesting. Fanfire is amazing. We're gonna do fanfire. It's good for closing out engagements and useful for when we don't have ammo or run out of loads. Sergeant Pendergast is afraid of aliens and an endurance runner, which means she's got 3 points, so can't get rid of her. You're gonna go Killer Instinct as well. Continue, who else leveled up? Peggy? Good levels? Rapid Reaction? You're just turning out to be this disgusting human being, aren't you? Rapid Reaction or Guardian? Rapid Reaction says that if we hit, we keep shooting, up to a maximum of 3 shots, but Guardian has no limit. And works with our... I think it works with rifles? Successful Overwatch shot. Three Overwatch shots, period. Each shot you hit. Okay. So this is predicated in success. Both are predicated in success. This one has a flip. This one is more consistent. I'm gonna go for Rapid Reaction for consistency. Alright, back out. And continue. Wow, an Illyrium Core and an Advent Lockbox. Gotta say, I'm not a fan of this outcome. What I am a fan of is what we're about to do. Well, I'm not that big a fan of it. We need to make contact.
Setting course for West Asia.
Look at that Avatar Project timer. I'm gonna send people in.
Long live the resistance.
Yeah,
regional
yeah.
Contact
okay.
Located.
As we look at this map, I feel like this is the next two moves we need to make. So we need to make some intel. Not you. What are we trying to do? This. Shackled Mist. Hold on, I'm gonna take a second to take a look at what our notoriety numbers are at. I know that it doesn't have a advent network, so it might not matter at all. But I'd rather keep the numbers low in case we get spammed with missions again, as we are getting spammed with missions right now. 12 days. If it's over 7, we can't bring them. 7 is right, just about right for Cassandra. To get some other people in, I mean, I'm willing to wait like 3 days somewhere. You're fine as well. I'm just gonna take a look at wherever our roster can take it. Because if our roster can't take it, I might have to do something else first. Sterling can hit the field. We're gonna have a lot of snipers. That's just life. What's the mission difficulty? Very difficult. Okay. Let's see what happens if we bring our ideal team. What's our numbers so far? No advent network. 5. 5 is good. 5 is good. Spec ops is interesting, but no. Bring our new samurai. Kimmy Schmidt, is it 9 days? Yeah, we're stacking up the notoriety really quick. What about Jack? How's Jack gonna do? This is gonna be mostly a defensive mission, I think. Whatever numbers, give me the numbers. Not gonna give me 6. 6 is a little high. I tell you what. Let's do this for 2 days. I need
Avenger
to bump our numbers down a little bit. That's gonna leave us 3 days in the Avatar Project, which, believe me, is a little scary. It's very scary. My stomach hurts scary. Not sure what to do with this. Okay, sparks. Reinforced frame. Do we have an actual spark? Yeah, all of these are for sparks. Can we create a spark? Man protocol. That sounds interesting. Spark. Nope, we can't afford it. That's fine. 150. Oh. Well, we gotta bring a lot of people back to life. Did we get a free one? Oh, that's kind of cool. I also have added spark classes, so selected class, basic spark, pathfinders, jaegers. Yeah, these are the long war mechs. I'm gonna go for the basic spark for now, just so you know, it's something I can understand. And this is the primary reason I don't like it. It's like, it's ugly, that's why. Kind of a chassis. Yeah, we'll get around to you. I also don't have notoriety, which is baller. One more day. One more fine fucking day. 3, 2 Okay, that's as far as I can push it. And we must assault the facility.
Setting course for the West Asian corridor.
Give me a second. I'm gonna have to juggle the numbers. But that's where we're gonna end the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. You don't have to do that. It's totally cool if you did, but you know, you don't need to do that. This is actually not a bad setup. I might just keep this because the game spawned it on me, so yeah, there you have it. I am Patinator. I am hesitant because I am terrified. I'll see you later.